What's good, YouTube? This your boy Fly Rich coming at y'all with a quick little update of what I got going on. As y'all can see right now, those are exotic bullies. No, I'm not the owner of those dogs, but I may be an owner of one of the puppies. Not to say which one I picked yet, but I have made my choice. I'm just later on, you'll see the video of the puppy that I picked. But this video is mainly because of I'm helping a friend out right now. He's doing a lot of work out of town right now. And just so happened his dog started to have puppies when he had a job assignment out of town. So me being a good friend, I offered to take care of the puppies and keep a good eye on them. Make sure they keep their health up. Make sure we don't lose no puppies or things like that. So this is what I got going on right now. I know I ain't been dropping videos like I'm supposed to, so this is what I got for y'all right now. I got a lot more videos coming soon. Keep on in, on in.
Give me some brew and I might just chill. But I'm the type that like to light another joint like Cypress Hill. I still do these spit loogies when I puff on it. I got some bucks on it, but it ain't enough on it. Go get the S-T-I-D-E-S. Nevertheless, I'm hella fresh, rolling joints like a cigarette. So pass it across the table like ping pong. I'm gone, beating my chest like King Kong. And some wrap my lips around the phone. And when it comes to getting another stogie, fools all kick in like Shinobi. Know me ain't my homie to begin with. It's too many hands to be popping and let my friend hit bit. Unless you pull out the fat crispy $5 bill on the real before it's history. Cause fools be having them vacuum lungs. And if you let them hit it for free, you hella dumb. Now I'm dumb. I come to school with a tailor on my earlobe. Avoid all the flick teasers, skeezers, and weirdos. Got me throwing off the land like where the bomb at. Give me $2, you take a puff and pass my bomb back. Suck up the dank like a Slurpee. The serious bomb will make a nigga go delirious like Andy Murphy. I got more growing pains than Maggie. Cause homie snagged me to take the dank out of the bag. I'm so keyed up to the joint be burning my hand. Next time I roll it in a hamper to burn slow, so the ashes won't be burning in my hand, bruh. Bougies get hit, but they know they got a pinch and bent. I roll a joint that's longer than your extension. Cause I'll be damned if you get high off me for free. Hell no, you better bring your own slip cheek. What's up, don't babysit that. Better pass the joint. Stop hitting cause you know you got asthma. Crack the 40 open, homie, and guzzle it. Cause I know the weed in my system is getting lonely. I gotta take a whiz test to my P.O. I know I feel cause I done smoked major weed, bro. And every time we with Chris, that fool rolling up a fatty. But the Tango race straight had me. Stop at the light, man, my yesterday thing got me hung off the night train. You fade, I fake, so let's head to the east. Hit the stroll to 9-0 so we can roll big hot sheets. I wish I could fang the eight, but I'm the budget. Still rolling the two, don't cut the same old bucket. Foggy window, soggy endo. I'm in the land getting smoke with my kid. Up in smoke, young, I spray you, lay it down. Up in the OAK, the town. Homies don't play around, we down to blaze a pound. The knees up, speed up through the ESO. Drink the BSO, pee up with the lemon squeeze up. And everybody's roller, I'm the roller. That's quick to fold up, blunt out of a bunch of sticky doja. Hold up, suck up my weed, it's all you do. Kicking feet, cause we're IBs, we need tab like a foo-foo. Change that, cause every time I leave the house, I don't know if I'm coming back. And I can never sit and have that convo with my kids that I got caught with six bricks and I won't see them for some years. Yeah, I know that street life, but that don't mean a minute. Shit, I'm trying to see my daughter grow up, she can be a chemist. I'm trying to let my son know he can be more than a menace. So I'm out here doing shows from Tampa, Florida out to Venice. Nigga, I handle business, boy, pay attention. And I stay with bad hoes, I call them detention. All that foreign shit they driving, them niggas be written. And if he out